Texas Rangers in 2012. 16-game winner that year. He missed 2015 with Tommy John surgery. Came back stronger. Traded at the deadline. Willie Calhoun, a prospect. And here he is starting game 7.
Daddy.
What?
Is the guy that made fun of the Dodgers?
Yeah, he's pitching right now.
Well, they keep pitching him.
The error, a big part of it. After it started with a double by Springer, it led to 2 runs. And after a half, the Dodger Stadium in game 7, 2-0 Houston.
Look, there's no law that says your truck can only haul gravel.
Introducing what do you lose?
Ford F-150.
Can we lose?
Until it is. Let the Dodgers dump up to the World Series again. And we lose.
Big time. So bring out your ATVs, your campers, your Palominos. Hey, you're not always working. But your truck is. This is the new 2018 Ford F-150. It doesn't just raise the bar now. It is the bar.
I accept. I don't bike as far as I used to. I even accept I have a higher risk of stroke due to AFib. Attack of irregular heartbeat not caused by a heart valve problem. But no matter where I ride, I go to my best. So if there's something better than warfarin, I'll open up too. Eliquis. Eliquis reduced the risk of stroke better than warfarin. Plus, had less major bleeding than warfarin. Eliquis had both.
Don't stop taking Eliquis unless your doctor tells you to, as stopping increases your risk of having a stroke. Eliquis can cause serious and, in rare cases, fatal bleeding. Don't take Eliquis if you have an artificial heart valve or abnormal bleeding. While taking Eliquis, you may bruise more easily, and it may take longer than usual for any bleeding to stop. Seek immediate medical care for sudden signs of bleeding, like unusual bruising. Eliquis may increase your bleeding risk if you take certain medicines. Tell your doctor about all planned medical or dental procedures.
I'm still going for my best, and for Eliquis.
Ask your doctor about Eliquis.
Sir Jeremy, you are a true friend of the crown.
Dilly dilly.
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 Here's to the friends you can always count on.
Experience the best reviewed Marvel movie.
No, she went outside.
World Series for the most part. The back end of it, Logan Forsythe, Austin Barnes, and Yu Darvish pitching and batting ninth against the right-hander. And 24-year-old from Tampa, Florida, Lance McCullers Jr. So here's the challenge. You prepare to pitch a game seven, and you prepare mentally to go and say, I'm not giving up any runs. And then you get two runs in the first inning, and you start thinking about, oh my gosh, I got the lead. This is mine. The biggest thing for McCullers will be establishing his fastball. He has a go-to pitch to the curveball, and he's a rhythm pitcher. And can he stay in rhythm despite this kind of lineup and the power they possess?
That said, the Dodgers in this World Series, as it seems, will be 208. But they have been able to string together hits at opportune times and tailor the guy at the plate. The biggest hit of the night last night, an RBI double off Verlander in the sixth. This one into right center field, back, and Springer will get it to the wall. And just like the top of the inning, a leadoff double. Series. Whenever you think somebody's got an advantage, the other team answers in a way that gets them right back in the game. So now the Dodgers are going to have to execute the way the Astros did. Find a way to get at least one here in the bottom. Corey Seager now in the number two spot. Offensive the ball. Seager has done his damage in the postseason here at home at Dodger Stadium. He's a 316 hitter. Five of his six RBIs this postseason have come in this park. Had the go-ahead sack fly last night as he threw the ball to the wall against Verlander in that two-run sixth. Taylor's been all over the place. Second with nobody out, but Seager takes a strike. So here's the one problem I see at times with all this great information that we have. It can sometimes paralyze pitching into thinking about always exposing the weakness of the hitters instead of establishing your strength and let the hitter adjust off to you. Verlander and Kershaw have done the best so far in this postseason, establishing their fastball command. Well, I guess another way of saying that is...
You know why?
No.
Because I love lasagna.